It's game day. College basketball. We are playing Arizona, the Wildcats, today. Pretty exciting. We just got back from the Great Alaska Shootout. We did a great job. Weren't able to pull out the entire tournament. won every game, but just won. So it's all right, though. We did great. Performed well. We have a great team this year. I have to keep saying that because it's just amazing how great this team is. We're gonna play Arizona tonight. It's gonna be a great game. Period. There's no other way around it. It's gonna be an amazing game. We're going to hopefully dominate this game. And, you know, Arizona was just ranked not too long ago, but they're not ranked right now, but doesn't really matter. It's going to be a good game. Can't wait to just get that started. So, yeah, here's Keegan real quick with his point of view.
Hey, I guess I just can't wait. And we're 5-1, and we've only played one home game. So, yeah, the anticipation is killing me.
That's true. 5-1, only played one home game, so.
And I didn't say the rest were road games, because I know that's they were on neutral courts and stuff, but we've only played one home game.
It's going to be good. So, can't wait to get that started. Probably next shot's going to be over there, so I'll probably see you right over there. Team Wednesday.
Thank you. in.
Pretty sucky. I've felt really this down since we lost to Utah State last year at home. That game was much closer. Not that this one was too far. It was only 7 points apart. Just sucks. I mean, like, a lot. Like, we could have just won that game. I mean, all in all, we needed to make it more of a team effort, I think. I think there were some top performers. Obviously, a huge shout out to Wen, who got 28 points and 10 rebounds, got his double-double. And, yeah, just, I mean, it all around could have been a better game, period. We're way, way, way better than we played tonight. All in all, everybody could have played better. I mean, it's just, I don't know, there's nothing really to say. We could have won that game, we didn't. It kind of sucks, and we'll just look forward to the next one. I think the next game we play, at least home game, I'm sorry, is going to be against Western New Mexico. So, I mean, obviously, we can assume we're going to do pretty well in that game. I'm not 100% sure if I'll be there or not, just so you know. Yeah, go over to Keegan, see what he has to say real quick. Yeah, here he is.
Hello. I don't know. It sucks losing, but we played 3 games in Alaska, 3 tough games, and then flew all the way home here, and we had like what, a day here, a full day here, maybe two, and then we played Arizona tonight. So, you know, maybe we're a little tired, or you know, I don't want to blame anything, but oh well. You know, the crowd really showed up. You'll see that on the video. That's a big, the crowd really showed up. Las Cruces showed up. And the students, big shout out to the students. They really, really showed up. I was really glad to see that. And, you know, crowd was great. Students were great. I don't know. I guess that's it. You know, shout out to Wendell McInnes, you know, double-double. Killed it. Wish we could have won, but it was a good game. So, trying to think of my closing. Go Aggies, and well, I guess we'll see you for the Utah State football game. Oh, back to Ben.
So, and like you were saying, crowd really showed up. Amazing. I really proud of them. I mean, I love seeing this crowd show up. I mean, Utah State last year. I mean, just anytime they show up, I love the Pan Am. I always love the Pan Am, but it's just amazing when they show up. It's so great. I always talk about my voice being messed up, which it is. I can't hear anything. I have a buzzing in my ears if I just came back from a loud concert. So
that's a good sign.
That's a great sign. That's awesome. Like, that puts a smile on my face, because we show that this is what the Pan Am can do, period. Like, that place is awesome. God, I love the Pan Am. Anyway, like he just said, I will be at the Utah State game this Saturday, the football. And I will see you then. I mean, I could think of a bunch of things to say. Obviously, go to bleedcrimson.net for Aggie news. Follow them on Twitter at AgsBleedCrimson, AGS Bleed Crimson. Follow me at Ben Preslak. Follow Keegan at Keegsta. Oh, man. Oh, just that's it. There's no O.
I got an O.
He's got an O.
You can tell him. Just again, shout out to anybody that watched this whole video. That's awesome. Like, we really appreciate that. Like, anybody that watches this whole video or even parts of it and is seeing this, thank you. Really, like, that's awesome. Like, we want people to watch it.
Yeah, like I said, like, I mean, I've said this in the past video, that just thank you to every single person who keeps coming up to me and saying I love the videos. Like, you guys are the reason that I want to keep doing it. Like, I don't want to sound like I'm famous or anything. I'm not. I don't get no. That many people coming up. It's just those little bits and people that have been coming up and saying, hey, your videos are cool. People who comment on the videos. People who, like, comment on the videos. That makes me so happy when I see a comment. So if you can, leave a comment. If you can't, whatever. Press like if you have a YouTube account.
If you can't, thanks for watching.
That's it. Just so you know, there will be like a shout out thing at the very end of this next football game. It'll be the last football game at home, or actually the last football game of the season. And I'm going to do a bunch of shout outs to a bunch of people that have been commenting on the videos. That's it. Go Aggies. Property of Team Wednesday.
Team Wednesday.
And that's how it goes. So until next home game.
Go Aggies.
Go Aggies. And well, see you later.